You cannot make it plural, and you cannot make it a female or a male. You cannot, you know, you cannot change. It's there. It's a word.
That doesn't make sense. If it's the word of God, or the word of God.
So why does it say we then in the Quran?
We, as a glory. When the queen says we, it doesn't mean that she is 100 queens.
You just said Allah's one.
Yeah, Allah's one. The queen is one. The queen will stand on the balcony and say, we have decided, the queen of England have decided that this is going to happen.
When the Bible uses that title, we create one in our image. So we means plural, right?
Yeah.
No.
But it does.
No. That's what you believe.
No,
if you look, even if it's God in Hebrew, because they have the same roots as in Arabic, they have the same thing. Yeah. So when we say we, it's the respect, the we of respect, and the we of glory. Okay. So when the queen, as I said again and again, because the queen will say we have decided, it doesn't mean that we, she's like 500 people or 3 people or 2 people. When she says we, it means she's decided. But because she is the queen, she's saying we. When God says we, that means he is God, but he's talking to you as with his majesty, with his glory. And that's why he says we.
Do you believe the Spirit of God is holy?
No. You have only one book?
I don't know what you mean.
Do you know what holy means? Holy means set apart. Do you believe that God is holy and set apart?
Genesis to Revelation,
God is glory, is majestic. Would you say the Spirit of God is holy?
Atonement sacrifice.
I don't know what you mean. Look, we as Muslims believe that the Spirit of God is the angel of God.
Genesis to Revelation
is holy. Yeah, it is. If the angel of God is sent by God, it is a holy.
When I say, as a Christian, the Spirit of God is holy, and I say that Jesus Christ has lived in eternity past, you take objection to that.
God is the revealer.
You say that's
fine.
But you just said the Spirit of Allah is holy.
Yes.
So when I say it, like you say, oh no, that's Trinity.
What do you mean? What's the relation between the two?
If I said to you, God is holy, God exists in heaven, Jesus is at the right hand of God, he's always existed, right?
Yeah.
That's not three gods. So I'm just telling you three things about God that's been revealed in the
church. Yes. When I say Jesus said, show me the Father, you've seen the same thing, you've seen the Father, it's in John.
John 14, is it? John 14, the first few, about the first 7 verses. It's also about, have you seen me, have you seen the Father?
Well,
it's up to you.
Jesus said to him, have I been with you so long, and yet you have not owned me? You claim to be the Father when he said that.
That's the context. Oh, be honest, guys.
You want to hear the rest of it?
But
read it though.
And says, Jesus will die. And all the
we don't deny. We don't deny.
Not
all. No, no. Look. You made the claim that we deny all the prophets.
Did Jesus die on the cross?
But that's not. I'm sorry. You're talking about prophets like Moses, David.
Did
you understand? No. What did you say? No. Before you said,
denies
what?
It denies the message.
All the prophets. You said all the prophets that came. See, now you're telling the truth. We don't deny all the prophets that came there. We believe
my father.
We believe in Moses.
I believe in Moses.
So I'm not denying it. That means.
Believe what he says.
And I'm not denying it. I believe in Abraham. I'm not denying it. It is in there, but I'm not denying it. You claim that I deny it. I don't deny it.
Guys, if you're not interested, just chill out. If you're not interested, don't worry about it.
The example you're telling me, imagine that I am a Christian.
Read it out.
What's John chapter 14 about?
No, that's what he's read.
If you read John chapter 14, you say. say it's about Muhammad. He's like showing you the context. It's not.
I know,
but that chapter is what you normally use. I know, but I'm just saying, he's giving you the better context.
You think that the Jews...
Yeah, but let's like, say that I go to my father. I go to the father.
I know, but you need to read it.
Jesus is God. How comes that not a major contradiction?
People contradict one another.
Sorry?
People contradict one another.
God bless you.
How come? Exactly. So our script do not contradict what is... No.
It does, bro. It does.
Brother, you're telling me people contradict scriptures, do not... You're contradicting yourself.
It does contradict us. Honestly, mate. Honestly, it does. In the Quran, it said he did not die on the cross.
Yeah, we don't believe that.
The Bible says he died on the cross.
In the Torah, it doesn't say that he died on the cross.
Listen. I'll become a Muslim if it doesn't contradict. But listen, Quran says he did not die on the cross. Bible says he died on the cross. Now, here's the point. The Quran says, if you're in doubt, go and read the Torah and the Injil. You read the Torah and the Injil.
It contradicts the Quran.
It doesn't say
that. Yeah, show me.
Stay talking, I'll show you.
All right. God bless you. All right.
We're just saying that. If you see me, you see the Father.
God bless you, bro. God bless you, yeah? You need this guy. He needs a bit of help.
Well, if it wasn't for the liars, we wouldn't have any speakers.
When you come to the Lord Jesus Christ, he washed away your sins, my friends. It's time to say no.
Excuse me, could you call Jesus now, please?
Could we have a quick miracle? Let the Roman lion to see.
Why can't we have a quick miracle?
To kill!
Why did all the miracles
happen? Hey, donkey, how's it going? Nice to see you, sir.
Like, yeah, donkey,
nice to see you.
I know that I want eternal life. That's why I come to the Lord, Jesus Christ. That's why I come to the Lord. That's why I repent of my sins.
You come to the park.
I come to the Lord.
And the only reason you came to the park is you got off the wrong bus.
Chill out,
you perish.
Here's a
scripture for you guys.
Early.
For the preaching of the cross is only foolishness.